Welcome to Victorian Gardens Cattery. You're in Larkspur's nursery, where she has four chocolate point kittens. And they just came out of their birthing cage, or nursing cage, excuse me. And they're looking for their mommy. They're walking already. They're on day 19, or just finishing up on day 19. So they're doing, well, no, actually, just started day 19. And they're doing really well. They've been walking for a while now. Larkspur is known for very, very smart kittens. So I'm not shocked. We'll probably even start weaning them early. There is one boy and three girls. So I'll introduce you. They've got their little hippo. Like we always have, they have a new bed over there we're going to try out that was provided by a company, and we're still trying to get information on the company. My text messages are not getting replied to, so I'm not really sure what happened there, but I picked this one because it's got a low opening where it's very easy for a little baby kitten like this to get in. And then they'll have this PlayStation. I already cleaned that. We've been disinfecting everything, and I just got done disinfecting this room after Periwinkle's babies left. So I wanted it to be disinfected again before these babies get on the ground. So right here we have what I call the red girl. Let me see if I can. She's a real smart girl. She's the biggest of the litter. Say hi. Hi. Let's see if the camera will focus on your face. This is the little character. This is the little boy. He talks all the time while he's nursing with his mommy. And they all like to do roly-polies. He's really cute. He's the smallest of the litter. His sisters beat him out all the time, but he's really funny. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This one is the little purple girl right here. Say, where's my mommy? I want my mommy. Okay, so I can't focus while I have her holding her. That's impossible. And the camera. And then we have the orange girl, who's now green because all the colors kind of come together. She's beautiful. She's got a really big wide head. The others don't. She was born breech. She was the last born breech, and I had to pull her out. Her head was so big it was stuck. Well, let's go see if we can find your mommy. Larkspur! So hopefully we got everything tied up in here and bleached. Yeah. Yeah. So they're going to get some more hands-on now that they're out of the nursing bed. Yeah. Just starting to play. I mean, they're only 19 days old, so all their eyes are open. They're all walking. That one's purring. They like to roly-poll. They're going to be sweet babies. I think that is, yeah, that's the orange one right here. He does it all the time. But she's trying to play. Yeah, you wanting your mommy? Where is your mommy? Look at those ears. They were going back. So he has the darkest coat right now. But they're all chocolate, so he'll probably be a darker chocolate. I love it at this stage. I call it the slip and slide stage because they kind of slip on the floor a little bit as they get their walking feet. He's up on, they're all up on their fours, all fours. Yeah. So we will start weaning them early. I think they're probably even ready for it now. So in Periwinkle's litter, it was the smallest one that ended up liking the wet food and took off on weight. Look at that. I love that. Little baby himmies are so cute. So I marked them so I can tell them apart, because otherwise it'd be really hard to, especially if they get weighed at least once a day, sometimes twice a day. And so I mark them so I can be real accurate on their weight and know that they're gaining enough. And hey, baby. Hey, you like that, huh? See, I got a big wide head. Yeah. She screams when she gets picked up, though, because she gets scared. And that's coming from Toy, their grandfather. Parents don't do it. So I'll have a lot of hands-on with them to see if I can break them of that. He is such a character. See, I'm such a character. I am such a character. Yep, they definitely needed out of their little nursing bed so they can run around. Okay, I'll quit the video so we can go find your mommy. She's taking her first break. This one wants to go to sleep right now. I'm just getting tired. So this is their first time out. Just put them on the floor about 10 minutes ago. So we'll say goodbye for now from Larkspur's four little marshmallows. All chocolate point Himalayans. Yes, I see you. Bye for now.